I've invited Laverne's church choir here to summarize my feelings in exuberant song.